Hello everyone, I'm gonna show you some features of the update 1.4 of my mod, Crime Jobs. This update comes with a new job about assassinations, a new weapon part stealer, and many other improvements. Let's call Fuzzy to start the job. He gives us the area where the target is, and the weapon that has to be used to kill them. I don't have an advanced rifle. I'm gonna buy one. With the first message, you can also see if the target is on foot, driving, flying a vehicle or on a boat.
Oh, look at you two together. What a lovely fucking couple.
If you want to know more about the stuff I do, please visit my Patreon page. There are a lot of interesting stuff there, and many are even free. There she is.
Whoa, too close.
Usually the best approach is to be stealthy. Each target may behave differently once they notice you. Some fight back, some run away. Some are even more capable than others. Let's do another one like this.
Now that is quality right there.
In this case, the target is flying a vehicle. When they do, it doesn't matter how you kill them. I'm gonna do this by stealing a weaponized buzzard from the government facility. Oops. Always use the handbrake, guys. Since there's no weapon restriction, it is pretty easy with guided missiles. This one is on a boat, and has to be killed with a SNS pistol. The best approach is to go there by boat. But first I have to buy the pistol.
Let me know if you need any help.
Good purchase.
Let's see if there's anyone who wants to lend us their boat. The two ladies there seem to be willing. Thanks. That was easy. She was almost frozen in fear. I'm tired. I will take a small break in my humble hideout. Refreshed and ready for another assassination. The target is driving around and I need to use a bullpup rifle. It means I have to be careful and plan ahead if I don't want them to run away. Luckily, there was a red light. If the target get aware and runs away, it's possible to lose them and fail the job.
Surgery, papito.
With the update 1.4 comes also a new weapon parts dealer in the job arms dealing. Let's pay him a visit. First, I'm gonna buy something. This guy here has a cheap carbine rifle MK2. Yeah, that's pretty cheap. Some ammo also comes in handy. Some more. I'm gonna buy also this beast here so we can let the weapon parts dealer modify it. The weapon modifications dealer can be found in one of four different locations. His position is randomly chosen when starting the arms dealing job. The menu will only show the modifiable weapons the player currently has on him. By changing the ammo type, you will not lose the ones you already have. When satisfied with the modifications, choose Confirm to check out and pay. If you want to know more about the stuff I do, please visit my Patreon page. There are a lot of interesting stuff there, and many are even free. And now let's have some fun with the new customized weapons. Incendiary ammo are fun, but the explosive ammo on a sniper rifle are super effective. Useful also for taking down vehicles in a blink of an eye. Remember that when doing the assassination job,
we'll be right back.
while we continue with some other assassinations. Being unarmed and in stealth mode is highly advised to get closer to the target. Man, my aim sucks. I'll use my own boat for this one. This has turned out quite difficult. These waves are getting in the missile's way. I'm gonna chase her until where the waters are calmer. Here it seems good. Gotcha. Must be especially careful when the required weapon is a melee one.
stay down! Are we finished?
I show you now a possible way to take down a flying target without using a flying vehicle. Using the explosive ammo you saw before, bought from the weapon parts dealer.
Yeah, hey, I need a cab.
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
Great.
Little soul.
All right, let's hit the road. That's the ride, my man.
We could also use the homing launcher, but let's do it with the sniper rifle and the explosive ammo instead. It's very efficient. The last jobs I'm gonna show you require a machete as a weapon. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Stay the fuck down!
We finished! Fuck you! Really? You want some more? Stay out of my fucking way!
Man, that was brutal and tedious. He is fish food now, sliced like a sushi roll. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you have questions about the mod, just write them in the comments. If you want to know more about the stuff I do, please visit my Patreon page. There are a lot of interesting stuff there, and many are even free. Have fun!